In the summers of 1928 and 1929, two wealthy American families visited Paris, France. In this film, we try to depict the sharp contrasts between their rich lives and those living on the streets of Paris, the so-called Clochards. The film begins and ends with the luxurious ocean crossings on respectively the SS Rotterdam and the SS Bremen. It shows splendid scenes of everyday life of both the rich and the poor in Paris, in high quality, and contains a number of very rare glimpses, like the marvelous Trocadéro Palace close to the Eiffel Tower that was sadly demolished shortly after in 1937. The film ends with very rare footage of a seaplane being catapulted off the decks of the SS Bremen. Please now enjoy the rest of the film without further commentary.